Week one, new exercise with the standing military press using a safety squat bar. Only gotten 7 foot ceiling, so chambering because it goes downwards on it, it brings the weight lower. So that gives me the space to overhead press while I'm standing in the basement. So it's a new exercise for this month. It's been a long time since I've done the standing military press variation. And then next is bench press, the speed bench. And this next 3 weeks is going to be with red band and 25 pounds worth of chains on each side. So they're set up so that basically they more or less completely unload on the floor at the bottom. And then at the top, they're all the way off the floor. First time I've done this combination. I kind of played with them last week a little bit for my deload week, just to get used to it a bit. But this week was, took it down to only 30 seconds of rest between sets, only 135 pounds of bar weight. And again, I did 8 sets of 3. So definitely different, works as stabilizers for sure. Trying to control that weight with the chains bouncing around a bit. Have a great day.